welcome to the second annual Adventures Close to Home Wheelie Awards. In the confines of the pandemic, it would have been easy to believe that adventure is on hold. But no, not you, not One Wheel Nation. One Wheel Nation knows that adventure is a mindset found on every sidewalk, street, and trail across this globe. And together, we went on over 3,000 adventures close to home. We have chosen creativity and curiosity over confinement. And together we have kept the spirit of adventure alive. It has been a great personal privilege to watch all of your adventures. And today we would like to highlight a few of the exemplary submissions broken down by category. A special thanks to all of you, but tonight we celebrate the very best of Adventures Close to Home.
Welcome to a world of endless content, endless scrolling, instant fame, and uncrackable algorithms. Welcome to the category of Best TikTok. Your nominees are Akane Kashiwazaki with Crocodile Hunter.
We've got a float of 3 points around charging.
The XR scared them away.
This is finally my chance to get my hands on the big one.
Jacob Asher with The Walking Shred. Josh Brady with Pint Parkour.
Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my God.
Drum roll, please. The winner of the category of Best TikTok is Jacob Asher with The Walking Shred. Way to go, Jacob.
Thank you, One Will, for the award. I really appreciate it. It was actually really cool when I got the message. I was pretty stoked. I ran downstairs, showed my family that I'd won the Willy Award for the best TikTok video, which is actually awesome because I watched so many hours of TikTok videos for the competition, and there was amazing ones there. So thank you so much for the award. This is actually my mom's ornament that I've made to look so much better, and I'm sure she'll agree, so we're keeping it like that. But yeah, thanks again for the award. All the best.
Nothing gets you tapped into that flow state feeling like riding to some good music. You know what I mean? This year's nominees for Best Musical are Susan's Redemption One Wheel Mixtape by Connor Booch.
Yeah. Week 4. It's an anthem for adventures close to home.
Grab One Wheel Healing by Damian Witham. Dear One Wheel by Tim Gielk.
When I was young, I thought I was real neat. 17 years old, out skating the streets. Now that I'm a dad, it's real hard to back it. I hop on a board and I kind of...
Wow, those were awesome. All right, folks, it's time to announce the winner for Best Musical in this year's Adventures Close to Home Video Award Show. And the winner goes to Dear One Wheel by Tim Duke.
Hello, One Wheel Nation. Hey guys, thank you so much. It's such an honor to be named as the best musical video for the Adventures Close From Home competition. We, me and the boys are super pumped. And hey, Rad Dads, assemble!
Yeah! Ah!
You don't need a one wheel to adventure close to home. Just have fun and be creative. Here are the nominees for Best Design and Animation. Jackson Sackett with Super Mario Bros. Devin Cortain with Stick Figure.
Okay.
and Kyle Schlosser with Cardboard Wheel. And your winner is Jackson Sackett with Super Mario Bros.
Thank you, everybody. No, it's too kind. No, thank you so much, everybody. Yeah, all seriousness, you know, if it's great to have your work, you know, recognized, there was thousands of entries, so I'm just glad that you guys saw it and, you know, you enjoyed it. That's why I love making content, is for people to just get a little bit of enjoyment out of it. So thank you, One Wheel, and I'm super pumped to win this Wheelie Award.
And now, the Kyle Dirksen Innovation Award. This award is given to those who dared to dream and who demonstrated the ingenuity to make the world a more rad place. The finalists for the Kyle Dirksen Innovation Award: Tanner Godfrey, Ice Cream Maker. Hansdrum the Cup. Pretty lady, we go so fast. Pete Earl, Zoom Desk.
Yeah, safety first.
And Quibus Sanut Sidecar. And the winner of the Kyle Dirksen Innovation Award is Pete Earl, Zoom Desk. Congratulations, Pete.
Hey, One Wheel, thank you so much for the Innovation Award. It was great fun to make it. Thank you for my dad for helping me make it, James for filming it, and thank you so much for sharing the stoke.
When you want something so bad, you're gonna try it again and again and again until you get it, but you may never get it, and that's okay.
And the nominees for Can't Stop, Won't Stop: Jackson Sackett.
All right, this is my last chance. I need to find the perfect adventure spot that's close to me.
Quirky Little Life. Robert Huang.
You guys can take a break now.
And the winner of Can't Stop, Won't Stop, Robert Huang. Congratulations. Thank you for all your effort.
You, my friend, have won a wheelie.
Thank you so much, One Wheel. It is an honor to take home the Wheelie Award for who wanted it the most. This whole month has been such a wild ride, and just happy to get out of 2020. Thank you for such an amazing contest. It's taught me so much, and it's just been an amazing experience.
What would SpongeBob be without Patrick? Or The Office without Jim Halpert? Or even really The Wheelies without Penny Lane? Here are the nominees for Best Supporting Actor. Rupert Cuddlesworth in Red Bulls Before Walks, submitted by Rich Cooprider.
What the? Rupert, I'm sleeping. No, I'm sleeping.
Notch the Bearded Dragon in Lizard Pint, submitted by Callie Mackey. Mochi in Mochi's Other Wheel, submitted by Randall at Cube Sinuf. And the winner is... Thank you very much. Mochi and Mochi's Other Wheel.
Hey, One Wheel. On behalf of Mochi and myself, I'd like to say thank you for nominating us for this award. Mochi loves the sidecar, and she definitely loves all the positive attention she's getting from it. So thanks again, and thank you to the One Wheel community too for supporting us.
After reviewing your clips for the past 4 weeks, there's quite a few of them that made me chuckle. Here are the nominees for the best comedy. Chance Young, There's Gotta Be a Better Way. A Little Bit of Nothing, Craigslist ad.
Hi there.
What?
Sorry, just said hi.
Oh, sorry, just, you know.
I got you.
So.
And Grant Sue Star, WWE Katana Edition. And the winner for Best Comedy, Adventures Close to Home Edition, goes to Grant Sue Star and his family, WWE Catan.
What's up, people at One Wheel? I appreciate you guys putting on the contest. I want to thank my family, obviously. My brother and his girlfriend were coming home from Virginia. I just sent out a family text. I was like, hey, everybody, we're going to make a Catan wrestling video. Everybody ended up getting into it, so that made it pretty awesome. Everyone had like a really cool part to play, and everybody dressed up. So anyway, thank you for this Wheelie Award of Best Comedy. I appreciate that. Shout out to One Wheel, hashtag Adventures Close to Home.
It takes vision, dedication, and cinematic genius to be nominated for Best Picture. These artists went through the painstaking process of taking these works of art and bringing them to life. The nominees for Best Picture are as follows. Forge the Future by Steven Sowry.
Steve, I'm glad I found you.
Who are you?
I'm you from the future. Listen, I don't have much time. You have to remember to...
What is that?
This? It's a one wheel. Everyone has them in the future, but that's not why I'm here.
Astronaut Adventure by Mike T.
NASA has decided to ground all further launches. Due to the pandemic, astronauts will not be going on any adventures anytime soon.
And War Games.
Sir, war levels are rising exponentially.
I know. You don't need to tell me what's at stake here. But what should we do, sir?
And the winner of Best Picture is... Forward to the Future by Steven Sowry. Congratulations, Steven.
You again? I came to give you some great news from the future. The virus is gone? No. Did we win the XR? Did you see how awesome the other entries were? Did we win the lottery? No. We won a vacation? No. We got a boat? Nope. We won a scratch-off? We had tacos for dinner? No. Then why are you here? We won Best Picture at the One Wheel Wheelie Awards! Steve? Are you alright? I know just what I'm gonna do! Where are you going? Oh, come on!
Wow, folks. What a showing here tonight. So impressive to see the energy, the creativity, and the spirit of One Wheel Nation. And that'll do it. Thanks for joining us for the 2021 hashtag Adventures Close to Home Award Ceremony. It has been a distinct privilege and a high honor to explore with you all. We couldn't do it without you. We look forward to doing it again. And remember, an adventure a day keeps the boredom away. Good night and good luck, and we'll see you next time.